Okay.
All right, here we are back at ringside again. And our amigo, Pedro Morales, at ringside, waiting to come into the ring to face the masked executioner.
Pedro says, hey, you don't want to let me in the ring? Come on out of the ring.
Come on
here. I'll meet you anywhere you want to meet.
Nobody bothers Maria.
Pedro. Oh, my goodness. Come on out, hey. Come on. Oh, he's coming out. Come on out here.
Pedro
knows that he won't.
He's cool.
He's cool.
Nothing bothers Pedro.
Any way you want to play it.
I'll tell you, see it tonight, fans. I can't believe we keep stopping it.
Oh! Oh, he's moving Dave Think up out of the way. Uh-huh. He definitely got Pedro's attention, didn't he?
All right.
He says, you want to showboat with Pedro? I'll showboat you.
One call, 20 minutes, time limit from Puerto Rico, 241, Pedro Morales. The opponent, the masked executioner of blue, whereabouts unknown, 263 pounds, masked executioner, the referee, Dusty Feldbaumer, 20 minutes or less.
Pedro's giving safe escort to Dave and Zinkoff.
Yeah.
You got safe escort, Dave.
Zinkoff says it's not like the 76ers, man. You got to get killed.
Safe for the 76ers, right, Dave?
Boy, man, how different this is. How different.
Hit it with a salami if they bother you, David.
Beautiful.
I got it. All right.
All right. All right. The masked executioner in there now. With Pedro Morales, even outside the ring. Now they make contact. He shoves Pedro away. Pedro says, okay, play it any way you want. Pedro always ready. And... Morales now in the grips of the executioner with a side headlock. Again, the side headlock and a smash in the face. He gets it back, though, with Pedro. And that's a takedown. Pedro right on top of it.
Oh, there goes the mask. There goes the mask. Pedro says, I don't dig this mask.
At a count of three, let's go. There's the mask.
Very embarrassing for the mask.
The executioner moving in now on Pedro. Pedro, the former Intercontinental Champion, had a takedown, arm drag. Pounding on Pedro right now with a wrist lock, maintaining that.
Hear that, Escalade?
I'm sure he meant it, whatever he said. Still maintaining that wrist lock pressure on Morales. And there's a look at a very tight close-up of the executioner. Pedro's trying to struggle back to his feet again, and does. In the corner, though, takes a series of shots. Another shot to the head, right to the eyes. Fingers right across the eyes on Morales. Oh, well, that mask gonna come off again or not. There's a headbutt by the executioner on Morales. Morales really in pain right now, holding his head.
I gather there's something in the mask.
Maybe. I know the executioner was reaching in one eye hole earlier.
Yes, he is adjusting something.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. The flat thickened. Headbutt.
Maybe it's metal in there he's butting. I don't know. And a smash to the head of Morales by the executioner. And he retaliates. Morales on the warpath now. And he gives it to him. The executioner almost helpless, tied up at the bottom of the second rope.
He's trying to pull a mask off.
Yeah. Almost does. Three, they had to break it up, and the executioner is free again from the ropes. And there's a left-handed smash to the executioner by Morales, who goes down outside the rope.
Right out of the ring.
Morales sets up a stool. Down goes the executioner. All right, he's trying to struggle his feet. Nice ringside view of it. That's what the ringside is seeing right now. And you are there. Wherever you are.
Oh, he's throwing a chair in now. Now, what's that going to do for him?
Well,
make him feel better, I guess.
That's all. We'll help him get Morales. And he's back in the ring faster than he intended to with the help of Pedro. And a back body drop by Morales.
That's it.
I think he gave up. He gave up. Over just like that. All right. Morales, the obvious winner here on a submission. So we got the announcement here in just a second. And the time.
Time of the fall, 5 minutes, 11 seconds. The winner, from Pedro Morales!
All right, Morales gets denied on a submission by... Let's watch the screen now. I get the replay on this. You'll see the events leading up to it. Morales with a back body drop here on the masked executioner. They're still going out in the ring.
Well, I guess...
We'll see the... submission hold coming up. And here comes the submission. And that's about all she wrote. You heard the announcement. And that's that. Pedro Morales goes off very contented. He did his job tonight.